Assalamualaikum. Good afternoon, my dear sweet learners. How are you? I hope you are fine and safe. And by the grace of Almighty, I am also fine. So, my dear learners and all of our viewers, welcome to our Borishal District Online Primary Education. And here I am Niga Chudana, assistant teacher, Madhya Otra Government Primary School, Ujirpur Borishal. So my dear learners, today I am here with you to take an English class of class 4. So my dear learners, get ready with your English for today book, a pen and your exercise book. My dear learners, I want to start my class. Before starting my class, I want to watch you a video. Do you like video? Do you like? I am going to play a video. Please watch it and enjoy. Please look at the picture. Please look at the picture and think, what can you see in the picture? My dear learners, all of we know that we eat to live. We eat to live. But what do we eat? What do we eat? So my dear learners, we eat food, and here is here is different food items. Here is different food items. So please watch attentively and think what kind of foods are here. So my dear learners, please. Here, so my dear learners, look at the picture. Look at the picture. Here is jackfruit. Here is jackfruit. Look at the picture. Here is banana. Here is banana. Here is meat, chicken. Here is chicken. Here is fish. Here is fish. Here is rice. Here is rice and here is egg. So my dear learners, these are different food items. These are different food items and it is very essential for us. So my dear learners, can you guess what lesson we should learn today? Can you guess? Yes, we should learn today food and meals one. Food and meals one. So my dear learners, please open your exercise book and write the topic's name on your exercise book. Food and meals.
Fried egg means dim bhaji.
then Zeus. Zeus means fallen rush. Strawberry. Strawberry means strawberry, and then papaya. Papaya means pepper. So my dear learners, now please look at your book in activity B. Look at your book in activity B. Here is a dialogue. Here is a dialogue between two persons. One is waiter and another is a girl roomie. So my dear learners, please open your book and I read the topics. Please put your finger under the line. I read, you listen attentively and please put your finger under the line. So my dear learners, waiter, good morning. Good morning. Can I help you? Can I help you? Then Roomie replied, good morning. Good morning. Could I have two fried eggs and a glass of juice? Could I have two fried eggs and a glass of juice? Then waiter said, sure, sure. What kind of juice? What kind of juice? Then Roomie says, papaya juice. Papaya juice, please. Waiter, I am sorry. I am sorry. We don't have any papaya juice. We don't have any papaya juice. How about mango juice? How about mango juice? Then Roomie, okay, okay. Waiter, anything else? Anything else? Then Roomie, no thanks. No thanks. That's all. So my dear learners, please again put your finger under the line from the first line. Now I will read the topics with its Bengali meanings. Waiter. Waiter means kono restaurant ba hotel er porichalok. Porichalok means je khaddo poribeshon kore. Khaddo poribeshon kari. যখন আমরা কোনো রেস্তোরাঁয় খাবার খেতে যাই রেস্টুরেন্টে, তখন যে আমাদের খাদ্য পরিবেশন করে তাকে বলা হয় ওয়েটার। ওয়েটার বলছে, গুড মর্নিং, গুড মর্নিং, শুভ সকাল। ক্যান আই হেল্প ইউ? ক্যান আই হেল্প ইউ? আমি কি আপনাকে কোনো সাহায্য করতে পারি? দেন রুমি সেস, রুমি বলল, গুড মর্নিং, গুড মর্নিং, শুভ সকাল। কুড আই হ্যাভ টু ফ্রাইড এগস অ্যান্ড এ গ্লাস অফ জুস? Could I have two fried eggs means dutu dim bhaji and a glass of juice, ebong ek glass juice ba pholer rosh. Ami ki dutu dim bhaji ebong ek glass pholer rosh pete pari? Waiter bolche, sure, mane obosshoi. What kind of juice? What kind of juice? Apni kon dhoroner juice chan? Roomie, papaya juice please. Papaya juice please. Doya kore amake pepper rosh din. Then waiter, I am sorry. I am sorry. Waiter বলছে, আমি খুব দুঃখিত। We don't have any papaya juice. আমাদের কাছে কোনো পেঁপের রস নেই। How about mango juice? How about mango juice? আমের রস হলে চলবে? রুমি বলছে, okay. Okay, that means ঠিক আছে। Waiter, পরিচারক আবার জিজ্ঞাসা করছে, anything else? Anything else? আরো কিছু দরকার? রুমি বলছে, no. Thanks, that's all. না, ধন্যবাদ, এটাই যথেষ্ট। সো মাই ডিয়ার লার্নার্স, হিয়ার ইজ দ্য টপিক্স অ্যান্ড হিয়ার ইজ ডায়লগ বিটুইন টু, ওয়ান ইজ ওয়েটার অ্যান্ড অ্যানাদার ইজ রুমি। সো হিয়ার নাও আই উইল আস্ক ইউ সাম কোশ্চেন্স, প্লিজ লিসেন মাই কোশ্চেন্স অ্যাটেন্টিভলি অ্যান্ড ট্রাই টু অ্যান্সার দ্য কোশ্চেন্স ফ্রম দিস টপিক্স। সো মাই ডিয়ার লার্নার্স, লুক অ্যাট দ্য বুক। How many fried eggs does Rumi want? Please look at the board and try to answer. How many fried eggs does Rumi want. That means Rumi koyti dimbhaji cheyechilo. How many? Mane koto? Fried eggs. Mane dimbhaja. Does Rumi want? Rumi dorkar. Please find your answer from these topics. Please try to answer these questions. How many fried eggs does Rumi want? I hope all of you are answer the questions. And here is my answer. Please check it. Rumi wants two fried eggs. Rumi wants two fried eggs. Rumi wants two fried eggs. So my dear learners, how many fried eggs does Rumi want? Rumi wants two fried eggs. Then my next question is, listen the questions attentively and try to answer these questions. What kind of juice does Rumi want? What kind of juice does Rumi want? What kind of juice does Rumi want? Orthat Rumi kon dhoroner juice cheyechilo. What kind of juice does Rumi want? This question answer is here. Please find out your topics. Please follow your topics. Read again and answer the questions. Please, what kind of juice does Rumi want? What kind of juice does Rumi want? Here is the answer of question number 2. Please check it with your answer. Rumi wants papaya juice. P-A-P-A-Y-A. Papaya J-U-I-C-E. Rumi wants papaya juice. Rumi wants papaya juice. So my dear learners, I hope all of you can answer these questions. Please, now question number 3. Please look at the board and watch attentively. What kind of juice does the restaurant have? What kind of juice does the restaurant have? What kinds of juice does the restaurant have? What kind of juice does the restaurant have? Oi restaurant e kon prokar er juice chilo? Please, my dear learners, look at your books in activity B. Here is the answer of these questions. Please find out your answer from these topics. What kind of juice does the restaurant have? Yes, the answer is the restaurant has mango juice. Mango juice. So my dear learners, the restaurant has dialogue at your home. If when you go to a shop or a restaurant, then you have to practice it. So my dear learners, that's all for today. See you again. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.